safely pick up a motorcycle. And this is really good for ladies because I'll be using the muscles in my legs. Can you guys hear me okay? I'll be using the muscles in my legs to pick up this bike. It also doesn't matter what you ride. You can pick up the Ultra Classic using this technique. So it works with all bikes. I have picked up the Ultra more than once using this technique. So I can tell you firsthand, it does work with all bikes. So a few reasons why we don't want you to pick up a motorcycle. If you have a bad back or bad knee, just don't lift, call roadside assistance. If the bike is leaking any fluids or if it's on an incline or decline and can roll away from you, call roadside assistance. So the first thing you want to do is make sure you turn the engine off using the engine cutoff switch. Then you want to go to the back of the bike and you want that bike in gear. And you want it in gear so when you're lifting, it's not going to roll away from you. As you can see, this bike is not in gear, so pull down on the shift lever. Bring it into gear, now it's locked, and it's not gonna roll, and you do not need to grab the brake. And the next step, a very, very important step, one of the most important steps, you can imagine that is making sure you put the side stand up. What happens when you forget that step? You've got it, very, very common. What usually happens is a gentleman will drop their bike, they're in a hurry to pick up the bike because they're embarrassed, and they forget this step, and they're really embarrassed. Lady tell me yet that she's forgotten that, but I've had lots of guys tell me, so don't forget that step. Very, very, very important. So it's highly likely you went down to gravel or loose rocks, so scrape away the gravel, loose rocks, the lifting area, especially where your tires are going to be so you don't slide. So I'm going to come to the front of the bike, make sure I scrape away the gravel where my feet are going to be, and I'm going to actually sit up on the motorcycle. I'm up on the seat. I'm not down against the seat. I'm up on the seat. It's all personal preference, but I find it a lot easier to be up on the seat than down low. Online, they show it where you are down against the seat, and I find that very hard to use my leg muscles being down so low. Again, I'm up on the seat. As far as knee placement, I like one foot in front of the other. Some people like their feet side by side. Can you guys hear me okay? Okay. It's just make sure you have firm grip with the road surface. Using your leg muscles, you're going to rock the bike back. That's all it is rocking the bike back. It's very easy. Left hand knuckles out. I'm going to grab the hand grip. My right hand is just going to rest on the fender, and that's really only needed for balance. If you cannot reach with your right hand, you do not need to use your right hand. In fact, we have someone at Harley that crosses her arms. She does this bike lift with no arms at all. To show you, it's all in the thighs. So, again, it's all thighs. So at this point, I'm going to rock the bike back. Lift it up to a 45 degree angle, then I'm going to stop. Nice and easy. Now the key with this bike and with any bike is to make sure you stay on the seat so your legs are doing the work and not your upper body. If you have an Ultra Classic or a larger bike, this is the angle of that bike when it goes down. But the key with the Ultra and the key with this bike when it's at the 45 degrees is to drop down low in the seat. Now you can use those leg muscles, get a better grip with your right hand, and take small baby steps, pushing back with your legs. Just nice pushing back motion. When you get up to the side stand, the stand is gonna hold. A lot of people think they're gonna flip over, it's not gonna hold. Now, if you go on the other side, or you forget the side stand, you're gonna do the same thing. Bring that bike up to the 45 degrees or so. As you have the bike up, hold the bike up with your weight, turn, grab both hand grips, and bring the side stand down, or if you prefer, same thing, bring the bike up to that 45 degrees, grab both hand grips, and now you can straddle the bike in